Daily viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange British Imperial YouTube broadcasting. Now we've done the melody lectures, now we've got his master's voice C1069 lecture illustrations, numbers 1 and 2, lecture 13, tunes built in Wales, parts 1 and 2 by Dr. Walford Davis and Marjorie Hayward again. Yes, there's three records of these viewers, so I shall do three videos, two sides per video, here we go.
Now that all the lectures are over, it will be interesting not only to hear master melodies like Handel and Mozart, but a few melodies written in the schools of Wales after such lectures as you have been having. The first four are taken from the elementary schools of Wales, almost haphazard. They are probably written by four quite small children. The first goes like this. That's an adventure. Repeated. And then a jolly little second try. And then home again. Next tune was sent to me the other day by a schoolmaster from South Wales. I don't know at all what child wrote it, probably quite a small child. A simpler one still. Is a sprightly one, probably written by a boy. Now we shall just have time to play two more grown-up tunes. They were written at a summer school at the University at Aberystwyth last autumn. How beautifully the pentatonic scale works out. But now in the last one, there is repartee. Miss Hayward will play it straight away, and you'll hear how one phrase answers another.
Right on to the other side.
Play four more grown-up tunes from the Welsh Summer School. The first will want very careful hearing, as it is very closely woven. is answered by another and a better rise. He carries right on to his climax. Then a little dink. Then he falls to rest. Notice this new note. The next is very different. It is in the ABBA form. That is answered by B. Now a sort of version of B standing on its head. And then back to A. Next is a great contrast again. It starts with a downward scale in C minor. Answered by a repartee. Then it springs to its climax. Another scale. It slides into its first phrase. The last of the four is probably written by a violinist. Now another rise, going one better. Having balanced that, tries a new turn. Notice that swing up of a tenth. And then a good ending. It is literally true that such tunes could be written in every school in the country quite easily.
Well, that's the end of the first couple of lectures. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you and goodbye.